Dr. Henry, call
387. Tiffany, is there any messages?
Nurse's desk, 10th floor.
Is this it?
I am a nurse starting answering service. Excuse me, may I put you on hold, please?
Thank you.
My job requires me to step away from this desk from time to time to check on patients.
I understand that. I'm sorry.
You might want to, you know, hand out the number of that fancy phone you're always fiddling with. I mean, since it tells you how to drive, what to wear, you know, plays games, takes pictures. It probably has a state-of-the-art messaging service on there or something. Now, if you'll excuse me, please, doctor.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, no, Robin hasn't called me to let me know she landed okay in Africa, and I just got out of a 6-hour surgery, and still nothing.
She's got a lot on her mind.
Yeah, she's worried about the patient. She flew halfway across the world to make sure that she finds a viable treatment, so it makes sense.
She just wants the best possible outcome.
That's Robin, isn't it? Always caring about somebody else. I just wish she found a couple seconds to let me know she was okay.
Look at that. Drake Jr. actually heard something other than the sound of his own voice for a change. I'm glad to see that you're putting that terrible phone of yours to use.
Not that it's done me any good.
Still nothing from Robin?
No. Not a text, nothing. I assumed she would have called to check on Emma, but nothing. I'm starting to get a little worried.
Maybe her flight was delayed.
I checked the airline website. It got in on time. I just don't understand why she hasn't checked in. She might have went straight to the conference, and I guess I could have her paged. Can you get the number for me, please?
10th floor, nurse's station. Oh, well, someone's ears must be burning. Hold on just a second. There you go, mystery solved.
Hey, Robin.
Hey.
You okay?
I'm so sorry. This is the first chance I've had to call you.
No, it's all right. I got a little bit worried. How's everything going so far?
Going great.
Busy. Actually, I have to go because they're starting
a seminar right now, but, I was just calling to check on my baby girl.
Yeah, Emma's fine.
Okay. Will you give her a big hug and a big kiss for me, please?
Of course. I love you. I'm glad you got in, okay?
I'll call you again as soon as I can, all right?
Okay, bye. I love you.
What happened?
Emma, I just called to say goodnight. Tell her that mommy gave her a little kiss goodnight.
And?
And she said that it's not fair that I got to talk to her and that she didn't.
So what'd you tell her?
Well, she knows that Robin had to go away for work. I just have to keep telling her that mommy loves her.
Okay, well, you did the right thing. Emma's gonna be fine.
Yeah, I don't know. There's something wrong with Robin. I could hear it in her voice. You know, she sounded sad, Elizabeth. And I know it's probably just the patient. I don't understand.
I can't do this anymore. You need to know the truth.
What truth?
Patrick, Robin's sick. Her HIV levels are unstable.